Jesus graced a wedding at Cana of Galilee and through his sacrificial love gave us the example of unconditional love. The unconditional love we are called to share in the covenant of holy marriage.